Hello, in this video I show you how to run the tests in different variants. In this case I want to run the same set of tests, once with Firefox and once with Chrome. And the way I can do it is with the method of JUnit. I can go to the class and then say run with parameterized. This tells JUnit to run the same set of tests with different parameters. Then I will specify the parameters. This is a method that returns lists of parameters. I call this one browsers. And it returns a two-dimensional list. In one case it will pass the parameter Firefox, and in another case it will pass the parameter Chrome. Then I will create a constructor. And now this constructor, in one test run, it will get the parameter Firefox, and I wanted to set the browser to Firefox or to the respective parameter. And in another test run, it will retrieve the parameter Chrome, and it will run all the tests with Chrome. Now I run the tests. And this is how you can run the same set of tests with different parameters.